morning, everybody. Welcome to today's Healing Minute from virtual Harry Edwards Healing Sanctuary. I'm Tracy, talking to you from Spain, but wherever you are, thank you for making the time to join us. And whether you're watching us live or on catch up, it was wonderful, and an extra special warm welcome to any newbies that have joined us today. The theme today is healing for yourself. It's so important to look after yourself. After all, if you're not well, you can't look after any others. So give yourself permission to have a pajama day, pamper yourself, enjoy a little bit of me time, and relax through the healing journey to wellness, because you are worth it. And what better music to listen to than The Great Journey from the album Sound Medicine Man by Tim Wheater. So we'll start with some relaxation to prepare for the Healing Minute, as we do on a Monday morning. I hope you're all wrapped up, feeling nice and warm and cozy and safe. Just gonna turn that down a touch. Right, please shut your eyes if it's safe to do so. Pop all thoughts to one side and clear your minds of any worries or concerns. Bring your awareness to the breath. Remember the air we breathe, we share. It unifies us and connects all life on earth. We cannot see it, it's invisible, but without it there'd be no life. So breathe in this invisible life force, this healing energy. Fill your lungs and feel the life it gives you. And as you breathe out, release all your personal stresses. Then take another deep breath in, and then exhale, allowing it to flow through your body. Breathe down through your head, relax your eyes, your jaw, your neck. Breathe down through your shoulders, down your arms to your hands, and out through your fingers. Then another deep breath, breathing all the way down the body, all the way down to your base. Down your legs to your knees, down to your feet, and out through your toes. And now visualize yourself in your special place or time on this fine winter day. And wherever you're enjoying a few minutes in your little bit of paradise, we'll begin our attunement. We give thanks that we're gathered here today. We ask that this place be filled with love, light, friendship, and healing energies. Surround us in protection as we open our hearts and expand our consciousness to allow the flow of love and healing to come through us. And as your crown chakra opens, you feel or imagine a column of pure white light filling your body. Then feel the balance and harmony within your body as the earth energy rises up through the soles of your feet and your base chakra. You feel your connection to the universal source of pure unconditional love, balanced by the nurturing, protective love of Mother Earth. And Harry Edwards' prayer. May I be thankful for all the blessings I already have. Grant me relief from pain and sickness. Protect me from all ills and grant me good health in the days to come. Remove all causes of imperfection and bring your healing ministers close to me that I may be conscious of their presence and so receive guidance and inspiration. Grant me courage and fortitude to overcome all adversity. Let me be conscious of your strength in all times of need. Grant me confidence to overcome my fears and not to anticipate harm. Teach me how to live rightly in your sight, to do only that which is right and true. I pray that good guidance and right influencing will inspire all your peoples to be united one to the other, and that peace should endure for all time. Amen. And now for the distant healing. We ask now that all the people whose names we hold in the distant healing folder may receive healing for their highest good. We also request healing for their family, friends, and people for whom they've requested distant healing. May they all be placed in the healing light and receive that which they're allowed to receive for their highest good. And our thanks and blessings for your help here today and to all our friends in spirit. Thank you so much, everybody. Now, our notices for today. Tomorrow there's a workshop at the sanctuary called Resilience. How can mindfulness help us to be more resilient in these uncertain times? Come and learn some simple but powerful tools that can enhance our emotional resilience to face in the face of adversity and tap into our inner defence. So that runs from 10 o'clock to 12:30 at the sanctuary. Costs £12 and tickets can be obtained at Eventbrite. So that's for tomorrow. And then there's a lot going on Thursday at the sanctuary. You've got the choir meeting at 1 o'clock in the chapel. Then there's another guided meditation with John Phillips on the Thursday at 2 o'clock, but that's on Zoom. So enjoy a peaceful meditation in the comfort of your own home. And then in the evening, there will be another In Conversation with Healers at 7:30 p.m. when Alison will be talking to Kim Vincent, who is a change facilitator, trainer and healer. And then on the following Wednesday, on the 1st of March, we'll have another open healing circle at 7:30 p.m. on Zoom, when everyone will be involved in both giving and receiving healing. So details on all our activities coming up are on both Facebook and website, and the website, so do check them out. Now, our reading today is from the Healer magazine back in April 2013, and it's called The Search for Healing by Michael Lewin. So your number one priority is to look after your body. As the Buddha said, your body is precious. It is your vehicle for awakening. Treat it with care. Healing goes beyond all the adversities that life presents and is able to penetrate the stillness, beauty, and sanctity of the present moment. Here we can feel a profound, reassuring peace that whispers of better things to come. Healing, when rightly engaged, can start to soften the edges of our pain to eventually allow its dissolution. Healing moves in deep and mysterious ways. Trust in its ebbs and flows. Place confident in its innate power to transform us for the better. Sinking into deep relaxation, allowing the mind and body to drift away from our normal preoccupations into a peaceful calm is healing. A relaxed body and mind teaches us to respond to our hurt and not react in a crucial difference. Healing, simply expressed, is just a condition for getting better. We have to accept the reality that there's a lot of pain around and that we're not exempt from this. We're sometimes placed in a position where we withdraw from the healing process because we feel, deep down inside, that we are undeserving, not worthy of its gifts. However, if we reflect deeply enough, we can start to recognize and touch our innate wisdom, which has the ability to guide us back on the path to fuller development. Never waste this opportunity for healing. Even if we're on the edge of pain, the edge of suffering, the edge of loss and grief, the edge of life, we can still return to wholeness. Believe this and act on this. Never give in. Start to view healing as a chance to go deeper into the mind and body. An opportunity to push back the boundaries and grow even further. Healing works in its own wondrous way. Soft, gentle, and kind. It's never forceful or demanding. And in this process of reparation, we must put our full trust. Think about your healing journey. Have you made progress? Have you always sensed its presence? Have you always paid attention to what is being said? Often it's between the lines or in the empty spaces that healing visits us to speak of recovery and wholeness. Relaxing the muscles and tensions in our body is a crucial part to the recovery process. It's as simple as this. Healing should not always be focused on trying to alleviate the symptoms of our hurt, but in trying to open up our heart wide enough to embrace them. Healing is a deeply felt reconciliation of the heart, mind, and body. Healing on one level can be considered an harmonization of our brokenness, a full body experience of reconciliation and acceptance, a deep process of bringing peace and serenity to the fierce battles we have been waging against our self-constructed enemy. Journey well. Yeah. And now for some music. I thought I would play this today. It's called Everybody Hurts by R.E.M. song, Everybody Hurts. Very nice. So do please remember, if you want healing or you just need a chat, we're here for you. So we're available on our phone, Skype, Zoom healings. Just contact us in the normal way, and our details are on our website and Facebook page. So bye for now. Do join us on Wednesday when Gary will be taking the Healing Minute. And do remember to enjoy a few hours of peace and quiet. Travel well on your healing journey. Bye for now. Take care, everybody.